Hello and welcome to our nine-part video series on the accounting cycle. My name is Kurt Schobel and my co-author is Dr. Cameron Scholey. We're going to walk through all the steps in the accounting cycle in an effort to try and make this process a little bit easier for you to understand. The first step in the accounting cycle is what we call transaction analysis. With transaction analysis, the first thing you have to do is identify the accounts that are affected in a particular transaction. Once you've identified all the affected accounts, you need to journalize that transaction and post it to your general ledger. Once you've done all the transactions for the period, you move on to what we call the trial balance. With a trial balance, you need to list all your accounts and their balances, and then total everything to make sure that the whole thing is in balance with the accounting equation. Once you've done a trial balance, you can then move on to what we call the adjusting process. With the adjusting process, you need to take a look at what your accrual requirements are. And that's a unique thing in accounting where transactions are recognized even though cash may not have traded hands yet. Once you've identified those requirements, you need to journalize and post all of your adjusting entries and then prepare another trial balance, again, to make sure the accounting equation is still in balance. Once you've done your adjustments, you then move on to preparing your financial statements. There are four financial statements. The first one is the income statement, followed by the statement of changes in equity. When those are complete, you can move on to what we call the statement of financial position, and then the statement of cash flows. Once you've prepared your statements, you move on to the closing process. With the closing process, you need to identify all the accounts that need to be closed. In other words, the ones that are going to start at zero again for the next period. Once you've done that, you post those closing entries to a general ledger, and again, prepare another trial balance to make sure the accounting equation is still in balance. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the accounting cycle.